So good afternoon, everybody present over this online orientation program for our diploma pharmacy freshers who have got admitted in the session 2020-21. On behalf of the college, Sri Jayadev College of Pharmaceutical Sciences, Naharkanta, I, Dr. Meer Kumarkar, would like to welcome all of you to this auspicious moment to start your career as a diploma pharmacy in this great institute. And nothing to tell more, you all know that Sri Jayadev College of Pharmaceutical Sciences, Naharkanta, was started in 1983 and taken a lead role in the pharmacy education system in Odisha. And we, most of the human resource who are present all across country and nation in pharmacy services must be passed out from the this college. And for all these reasons, we are thankful that this occasion is going to be graced by our honorable founder chairman, Dr. Prafulla Chandra Tripathi sir. I would like to welcome him to this moment. It is also our pleasure to have the leadership of Dr. Nilima Shukla, who is the principal of this college, taking care of the academics as well as your curriculum and all others. Thank you, ma'am. Welcome here. I'm also thankful to get Mr. Surendranath Jena, the Honorable OSD of our college. Now, today in this auspicious moment, in Sri Jayadev College of Pharmaceutical Sciences, nothing can be better. To start this program, praying Lord Jagannath, Lord Jayadev, and with all of your presence, we are starting our session.
Oh, सुधा मधुर ध्वनि मुखरित मनवंसम चलित दृगंचल चंचल रासे हरि मेह विहित विलास स्मरोति मन मम कृत परिहास हरि मेह विहित विलास
So thank you everybody and welcome once again to this sacred land of Sri Jayadev, Vyasavatara Kavi Sri Jayadev, and welcome once again to Sri Jayadev College of Pharmaceutical Sciences in Naharkunda. With this, it is my privilege to introduce our founder, chairman, Honorable Dr. Prafulla Chandra Tripathi sir, to this auspicious moment. I'd like to welcome, sir. Please unmute yourself.
Shradaya Oshradaya Chatra Shindu. मानवर चिकित्सा विद्यारे फार्मासी हेउची एक अपरिहार्य अंग फार्मासी बिना चिकित्सा विद्या फार्मासी विद्यार प्रसारण 80 दशक रे कहिबाकु गले प्रायतः किछि नथिला औषध दुकान टे खोलिबाकु गले फार्मासिस्ट मिल नथिले प्रायतः पड़ोसी पश्चिमबंग उपरे निर्भर करिबाकु पड़ुथिला सेठारु मिलुथिबा सर्टिफिकेट मानो प्रायत तो ठीक नथिला एही सब को दूर करबा निमन्ते ओडिसा रे घरोई उद्यम रे किछि अनुष्ठान खोलिबा को केही भी आगे आइनी मतलब सही बड़ी कठोर थिला डाक्टरखाना मानक रे फार्मासी पदवी पूर्ण होई पारु नथिला जणे फार्मासिस्ट अवसर नेबा परे तांको स्थान रे नुआ नियुक्ति पई योग्य लोक मिलु नथिले केतेक केवल कटक श्रीरामचंद्र भंज मेडिकल कॉलेज अन्य दुईटी सरकारी कॉलेज रे फार्मासी डिप्लोमा शिक्षा दिया जाउथला मात्र सेथिरु उत्तीर्ण अल्प छात्र छात्रीन संख्या एही सब असुविधा को पूर्ण करबा को आदम समर्थ नथिला 1982 मसियारे तत्कालीन गंजाम जिलारु निर्वाचित विधायक तथा तत्कालीन ओडिसा सरकार कर उपमंत्री स्वर्गत वृंदावन नायक प्रथम गरमपुर निकट रे घरोई उद्यम रे फार्मासी विद्यार एक शिक्षानुष्ठान खोलिबा निमन्ते उद्यम आरंभ करथिले तत्कालीन विधानसभा बाचस्पति स्वर्गत सत्यप्रिय महांती यार उद्घाटक थिले ओ समाज संवाद पत्र रो तत्कालीन संपादक स्वर्गत राधानाथ रथ मध्ये ई उत्सव रे सभापति आसन अलंकृत करिया मु सेवानक सह भुवनेश्वर राज्य सरकार विमान मोर मन अच्छी मुतरे एपरी एक अनुष्ठान भुवनेश्वर निकट निम्ते बहु उत्साहित हो पड़ी से मोर बंधु स्वर्गत डॉक्टर प्रफुल्ल कुमार श्रीचंदन रायोगे उन्नीस तेयाशी मसीह फार्मासी पाठ्यक्रम आरंभ कर समस्या थिला घर उद्यम एपरी शिक्षा अनुष्ठान करागले पिलामाने शेष परीक्षा केउठी देबे एथिपाई उद्यम आरंभ करा जायथिला सरकार स्वास्थ्य विभाग को एथिपाई अनुरोध करथिलु ओ सेथि निमन्ते आलोचना सभा डाकिया को स्थिर करा हायथिला सेतेबेळर स्वास्थ्य मंत्री थिले श्री जुगल किशोर पटनायक ओ मुख्यमंत्री थिले स्वर्गत जानकी वल्लभ पटनायक मात्र विभागीय ऑफिसर माने फार्मासी बोर्ड गठन घोर विरोध करश्चर्य करुष्ठान तुमने कहीं कर सभा बहु हट्टगोल होता मोर मन अच्छी शेष तत्कालीन मंत्री श्रीजुक्त जुगल किशोर पटनायक समर्थन ओडिशार फार्मासी बोर्ड गठन र अनुमोदन लाभ कर बहुत साहय करतेचस्पति स्वर्गत सत्यप्रिय महांती एवं डॉक्टर राधानाथ रथ निष्पत्ति अनुजाई प्राथमिक स्तर समस्त खर्च आम को बंद करने को पड़ा यही सेठार एपरिक सेठार चौकी टेबुल आलमीरा इत्यादि जयदेव फार्मासी कॉलेज तरफ जोगाई दि जा उद्यम जो ओडिशार आज देखु फार्मासी बोर्ड गठन हो पारि ओ छात्र छात्री मान फार्मासी परीक्षा दे पारि आम को देख ओडिशार आउ जो कतोटी फार्मासी अनुष्ठान गढ़ी उठी ताम मान परामर्श से अनुष्ठान श्री जयदेव नाम नामित होती जी कि श्री जगन्नाथ परम भक्त जार रचित श्रीगीत गोविंद न शुणिले श्रीमंदिर प्रभु पहड़ पड़े ना आहार संगीत आकृष्ट में प्रभु रत्न सिंहासन छाड़ी से बोलुवा भक्त निकट पहुंची जाती एक अनुष्ठान आज आपण मैंने फार्मासी विद्या शिक्षा निम्ते नाम लिखाई मु स्वागत करुची श्री देवात्मा व्यासावतार श्री जयदेव ओ प्रभु श्री जगन्नाथ आपण मान को आशीर्वाद करंतु आपण मान को चलापथ पुष्पित हेउ आज दिवस रे श्री भगवान श्री जगन्नाथ एवं जयदेव निकट रे मोर प्रार्थना जय श्री जगन्नाथ जय श्री जयदेव
थैंक यू सर इट्स ऑलवेज ए ग्रेटिट्यूड टू लिसन टू यू and all these freshers of diploma pharmacy students are really privileged to know the history of this profession as well as this college and that from your voice only so it's with a lot of thanks and sincere gratitude we like to welcome our principal madam or the honorable principal of the college Dr. Nilima Shukla to address the gathering thank you ma'am will you please
thank you sir jai jagannath a very good afternoon to all of you honorable chairman sir respected sm jenna sir my colleagues staffs parents and my dear students I welcome you all to this Pioneer Institute of Odisha furthering pharmaceutical education since 1983. So first of all I would like to congratulate you for joining in this institution to achieve your professional goal. Our institute is ready to provide you all necessary technical educations for fulfilling your needs. To complete the course in diploma we have highly professional group of teachers adequate supporting staffs to help you to achieve a high professional standard. At the same time, I would like to urge you to dedicate and devote yourself in this direction. Our institute is always focusing on making our student a good human being as well as a successful professional through a strategy teaching of both theoretical and practical aspect during the course of your educations. Again, I heartily welcome all of you to our institute and ensure that we will do everything possible to equip you with all possible aspects of your teaching resources, practical exposure, and training methods, so that you all are able to shape up your life and career. I think you heard the sentence that is, nothing is impossible. So Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam said, nothing is impossible. That impossible word, if you break, what you get? I am possible. So you are possible. So harder you work for something, the bigger you achieve. The harder you work for something, the bigger you achieve. So dream it, put your 100% effort and achieve it. Remember that there is no shortcut to success. There is no shortcut to success. So go for it and achieve it. So I expect you to be sincere, punctual, maintain discipline, regular, and give respect to your seniors and teachers. So you never feel shy. Whenever you have any doubt, or as soon as you feel like, so you clear it either in the classroom or beyond. So before I conclude, I would like to wish you all the very best for your future. Keep shining and get more success. So God bless you all. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you, madam, for a nice welcome to all of our freshers who are really energetic and enthusiastic. And we always wish that you all students match to the expectation of this college, because you have already joined to a reputed college, and this college carries all its repute in the high standard of healthcare professionals as pharmacist. So welcome all you. Moving ahead, it's a pleasure to invite Mr. S.N. Jena, the Honorable OSD of our college. Will you please, sir, join and spare a few words to our students?
Ajira hi subha avasar re samastankar mangal kamana kari mu Sri Jay Prabhu Jagannath ko koti koti pranam janauche. ei pavitra shikshan sthanar सभापति डॉक्टर प्रफुल्ल चंद्र त्रिपाठी महोदय, श्रद्धेया अध्यक्षा नीलिमा शुक्ल, डॉक्टर नीलिमा शुक्ला महोदया, कार्यक्रम को परिचालना करुथुवा डॉक्टर मिहिर कुमार करम महोदय, अध्यापक अध्यापिका मानंकु मोर श्रद्धा ओ विनम्र श्रद्धा ओ सम्मान जनाउछि। ऑनलाइन ओरिएंटेशन प्रोग्राम रे भाग नैथिबा समस्त डी फार्मा फ्रेशर छात्र छात्री मान को मो तरफ अनेक अनेक शुभेच्छा और शुभकामना। राज्यर सर्व पुरातन फार्मासी महाविद्यालय रे निजर पिला मान को शिक्षा देबा को जो माने बाची चंती से मानकर पिता माता को मो साधुवाद जनाउछि। ए अनुष्ठान रो ख्याति आड़ को चाहिले आखि पायनी पुराण पुरातन छात्र छात्री मान सफलतार पृष्ठा ओलटे के सर नहीं पवित्र अनुष्ठान अमूल्य संपद से मानी आज ये अनुष्ठान गर्व अनुभव करे। आ मान को भाग्यवान कह जो मैंने अनुष्ठान शिक्षा ग्रहण कर शिक्षा दान सेवे निजक समर्पित कर शिक्षा को केवल एक अर्थ उपार्जन करी जीविका निर्वाह करिवार माध्यम रूपे विवाचन करिवा उचित नुहे निजकु भविष्यत्रे एक श्रृंखलित मनीष हिसाब से गढ़ी चलिवार शिक्षा ही उपयुक्त मार्ग मुड़ आशावादी तुम मैंने भविष्य जने जने भल मनीष हो तुम बापा मा समाज देश रख पाठ्य खसड़ा व्यतीत मु पाठ्य खसड़ा तो आपण मान अध्यापक अध्यापिका प्रिंसिपाल महोदय मान सब कह पाठ्य खसड़ा बाहर जोटा कि मोर दीर्घ दिन सफलता और विफलतार अभिज्ञतार किसी बांटा को चेष्टा करुची आशा करुची जदि सामान्यतम प्रभाव तुम मान पड़े तेरे मुझे मोर श्रम श्रम सार्थक है। प्रथम कह समय सदुपयोग कर समयानुवर्ती रुह जहाँ आप प्रिंसिपाल मैडम कहले प्रत्येक मुहूर्त को उपभोग कर निजे निजर प्रत्येक दिन और रातर कार्य निघंट तैयारी कर सकाले शज्ञा छाड़ा ठार रात्रि शज्ञा धरिया पर्यंत उपयुक्त भाव में विनियोग कर प्रत्येक मुहूर्त को उपभोग कर। आमर इंग्रजी गोटे कथा अच्छी आपण मान समस्त भी जानते हैं एर्ली टू बेड एर्ली टू राइज मेक्स ए मैन हेल्दी वेल्दी एंड वाइज प्रत्येक दिन शोवा बेले एवं शज्ञा त्याग कला बेले निज पितामाता को स्मरण कर ईश्वर सत्ता अनुभव कर भविष्य जड़े उत्तम मनीष होगा प्रभु निकट में प्रार्थना कर समय अपचय आदौ कर ना आज काम का आदौ रख ना कारण बर्तमान समय आयत कालिक आसब ना। द्वितीय कह आत्मविश्वास हो उच्चाभिलाषी हो निज उपर संपूर्ण भरोसा रख कठिन परिश्रम कर लक्ष्य निश्चय हासिल हम। एपीजे कलम गोटे मोर धाड़ी मन पड़ू इफ यू वांट टू साइन लाइक ए सन फर्स्ट बर्न लाइक ए सन सुखर नाम जीवन नुह कष्ट को जय कर बंची रही नाम ही जीवन आत्मविश्वास रही तो कर्म कर चलो कर्म उपर तुम संपूर्ण अधिकार फल नुह कर्म अधिकार स्ते महाफलेश कदाचन गीतार महतवाणी सबुदिन समस्ते मन रखा उचित। तीन रे कह पर निंदा प्रतिशोध परायणता ठार निज को दूरे रख एपरिक शत्रु को भी श्रद्धा करिबा के भूलनी ताको आपणे निय कहा को प्रतिशोध नेबार आनंद दुई चार दिन रही था किंतु क्षमा देवार आनंद जीवन सारा मिले प्रतिशोध रास्ता निज को विपद भीतर को ठेली दिए अनुताप चढ़ा बाध्य करे खराब कथा बा काम को भूली जीवा को सब बेले चेष्टा कर एभली परिस्थिति आसिले नीरवरे प्रभु पाखरे निज को समर्पण कर दियो अदृश्य विपद आपे आपे अपसरी जीव। चारिरे मु कहिबी गुरु गुरुजन पिता माता निकट रे सब बेले कृतज्ञ रुह शिक्षानुष्ठान शिक्षा गुरु हंतु बा दीक्षा गुरु हंतु गुरु ब्रह्मा विष्णु एवं महेश्वर रूप से सब बेले विद्यमान भगवान करो मुख निश्रुत वाणी बसई मुई गुरु दुए मोबिनु गुरु अन्य नुहे श्रृंखला एवं सब बेले गुरु आशीर्वाद निश्चय तुम मान रर्तमान आम अनुष्ठान जो अध्यापक अध्यापिका मान अच्छा मुझे तुलनात्मक भाव अन्य जिते गुड़े फार्मासी महाविद्यालय अच्छी बर्तमान अध्यापक अध्यापक मान अध्यापिका मान अत्यंत निपुणा कार्यदक्ष एवं छात्र वत्सला तेणु से मानु जहा जत आपण मान असुविधा हूँ पाठ पढ़ा कि बुझी पार ना क्लासरूम से मानु अन्न समय आहरण कर तेणु से मानकर सब बड़े सम्मान कर आशीर्वाद पाइबार हकदार हो पिता माता निकट सब बड़े कृतज्ञ रुह जहा तुम्हें पाइल प्रतिबदल प्रतिदान तुम्हें कौन से कल से सब तुम विचार को नवा उचित सब बड़े कर्तव्य प्रति सचेतन रुह। तापर मु आउ गोटे कथा कहबी वर्तमान युग रे ए जो टेलीफोन बा आपण कर जेते गुडीए ए दूरभाष यंत्र अछि से बहुत सुविधा सुजोग आपण मान को देछि जा द्वारा कि वर्तमान मध्य आमे ए टेलीफोन नथिले होय तो ए प्रोग्राम रो अरेंजमेंट करि हे नथंदा किंतु बहुत क्षेत्र देखा जाउछि ए टेलीफोन टा सदुपयोग परिवर्ते दुरुपयोग करा जाउछि जो जो उठि पाए कि पिला माने निजर प्रकृत रास्ता छाड़ी खराब रास्ता रे चली जाउछन्ति तांकर अजाणत रे निजर से क्षति घटाउछन्ति जहाँ को परवर्ती समय रे आउ से रास्ता रु फेरिबा तांकर पक्के संभव होनि तेणु मु पिला मान को एति कहिबी जे सब बेले ये टेलीफोन रो सदुपयोग कर किंतु देखा जाय कि प्राय बहुत दुरुपयोग करुछन्ति जहाँ तार कि निजर भविष्य निजे से माने नष्ट करुछन्ति तापरे एभली काम करना जहाँ को नहीं तुमरो पिता माता बा अध्यापक अध्यापिका मानकर मुंड नई जीव बा सम्मान रे आंच आसीबो एवं शेष रे मु कहिबी निजे चेष्टा करो बाजीराव को भली निर्भीक हुओ एकलव्य भली गुरुभक्त हुओ विवेकानंद को भली संयमी हुओ गांधी गोपबंधु को भली देशप्रेमी हुओ मधुसूदन को भली जाति प्रेमी हुओ एपीजे अब्दुल कलाम को भली ज्ञानी हुओ सचोट हुओ आउ अन्य पाई सब बड़े उदाहरण हो रहो एतिक ही तुम मान को मोर आज अवसर रे उपदेश पुणी थरे तुम मान को मो तरफ अनेक अनेक शुभेच्छा और शुभकामना एभली एक सुजोग मते देथिबारु सभापति एवं अध्यक्ष महोदय को अशेष धन्यवाद जय जय दे
थैंक यू सर थैंक्स फॉर वेरी नाइस एडवाइजेस टू ऑल द फैकल्टीज स्टाफ्स एज वेल एज टू द स्टूडेंट्स एंड वी आर रियली ग्रेटफुल फॉर योर ग्रेसियस स्पीच सो थैंक्स वंस अगेन टू ऑल द डिग्निटरीज for their august presence over here and a beautiful address to our students staffs and faculties right now we are moving towards academic curriculum interaction with faculties and academicians to be precise about the course curriculum about your classes about the topics to be covered and introducing to your faculties so may I call upon to Dr. Puthiraj Mahapatra to start the session along with your address.
Okay. Myself, Dr. Puthiraj Mahapatra, I am the head of the department of D-Pharmacy and particularly I would like to say something about, before that I will Honorable Chairman, Dr. Praful Chandra Tripathi, sir, and our beloved Principal Madam, Professor Dr. Nilima Shukla, and our Surendranath Jena, sir, who is the officer in special duty, and my dear friends, student friends, and my colleagues. First of all, I would like to say that we are having a 2 years course, and that is actually we are having different subjects. Each year you are having a 6 subject, and before that I will tell you what are the subjects are. One is your pharmaceutics 1, pharmacochemistry 1, then pharmacognosy, then biochemistry and clinical pathology. Human Anatomy and Physiology, Health Education and Community Pharmacy. But second year you will have a some other courses like pharmaceutics to pharmaceutical chemistry to pharmacology and toxicology, then pharmaceutical jurisprudence, drug store and business management, then hospital and clinical pharmacy. These are actually subjects you are going to study. And in first year, 6 subjects and 12 teachers are allotted to you. And I think overall, our college faculty strength is around more than 27. So you will have excellent faculty. And whatever the doubts you are having, whatever the problems you are associated with teaching or anything, that you can contact me directly. Or otherwise, which is cannot be sorted out in my level, then we'll go to the principal. Most important thing is, after completion of this, your diploma, so many avenues are there. Just let me told about those things. First is, most of the people who used to do the diploma, after that, they used to go for either higher education, that is, they used to go in lateral entry, means directly you will go to the second year of the pharmacy, B Pharma. And another is, so many nowadays, after the COVID-19 pandemic, the demand of pharmacists is already increased. And that's why NHM, that is the National Health Mission, and our other pharmacist requirement are very high nowadays. Other than that, you can also join in quality control, quality assurance, production department in industrial scale. And most important thing is, whatever things you are going to get, that is the latter part. But the most important thing is, you must have sincerity and consistency and persistency regarding studies. That is very, very important. Because without practice or without going through the details about the study, you can't understand, because this is a very applicable part of the pharmacy or applied science. So that's why I will request you all, the students who have joined to this college, first of all, make your knowledge high and make it applicable so that your wisdom will be high. So all those things why I am telling you, because in our college, it is very strict and very fundamental is, you will be not allowed for any kind of mischief regarding any kind of malpractice. And another thing is, your attendance must be 75% or less than that, we will not allow for any kind of sessional examination or final examination. So be very perfect regarding all this, and be very particular about this. And whatever the doubts you are having, whatever the problems associated with you, you can contact me.
Yeah.
Okay, sir. Okay. Okay. So, first of all, try to get your attendance more than 75. And another is, you become very sincere regarding your study. And whatever the problems associated with study or any academic matter, you can contact me. And another thing is, be very sincere and regular in college particularly. And that is all about from me, from my side. Back to
thank you, sir.
Dr. Mihir Kumar Karsan.
Thank you, sir. Thanks for your brief guidance. May I request Dr. Suraj Sahu? And Dr. Sahu is your teacher of biochemistry. He'll be taking care of biochemistry. So may I request, sir?
Thanks, sir.
Please welcome.
Respected Chairman, sir, Chairman Tripathi, sir, Principal Shukla, madam, and OSD Jena, sir, our coordinator here, sir, all the teaching faculties, other staff members of our institute, and my dear students. On behalf of Sri Jayadev College of Pharmaceutical Sciences, I take this opportunity to welcome you all to one of the premier institute among the pharmacy that pharmacy courses in the state, across the country, we can say. So I took this opportunity to welcome you all students. Myself, Dr. Surat Sahu, I will be taking your chemistry classes. I will try my level best to take classes in a very lucid manner, in a very interactive manner, so that you people can learn in a better way to have a productive results. So this is a part of academics. Apart from academics also, if you people are having some issues, you can discuss those technical or other issues with faculties and staffs of this institute. We are always ready to help you. Again, at last, I welcome you all, and I wish to have a great, bright career, to prosper in your life, to have a good, better, best prospects. You have chosen the best institute in the state. Thanks.
Thank you, sir. Please welcome Dr. Priyanka Das. Dr. Das will be taking your pharmacognosy class. Dr. Das, will you please?
Good afternoon, respected dignitaries, dear colleagues, and dear students. First, I would like to welcome to our institution. So I am Dr. Priyanka Das. I am going to teach you pharmacognosy. In pharmacognosy, generally we studied about the natural drugs which are obtained from natural sources, and mainly we studied about its evaluation, its what are the chemicals is present in it, and its various activity, and in which disease the plants are used. So I'm going to teach you about pharmacognosy. Welcome to our institution. Best of luck to your to your future.
Thank you, madam. Thanks for your address. So with that, may I request Ms. Kadambari Panda, madam.
Honorable Chairman, respected principal, my seniors, my juniors, and my dear students, I am Kadambari Panda from Pharmacological Department, and I am going to teach you about the human anatomy and physiology and health education and community pharmacy. In anatomy, you are going to study about the different organ system of human and their physiology. Physiology means their function and how they are correlated with each other. And in health education and community pharmacy, you are going to study about the health, about the nutrition of the health, what should be taken to maintain a healthy life. Then next is the health related diseases and how it should be controlled and how it should be prevented. So for that, you have to be with us. So best of luck for your upcoming future. Thank you.
Thank you, madam. Please welcome Mrs. Madhuchanda Mishra, madam, who will be taking your pharmacochemistry.
Honorable Chairman, sir, respected principal, madam, respected Jaina, sir, my senior colleagues, and my juniors. Dear students, welcome you all to this college. This is one of the top colleges among the pharmaceutical sectors here present. So basically, I will be taking your pharmacochemistry class. In pharmacochemistry, we will be studying about the drugs that is associated with which we use for curing different types of diseases. So we will be studying about its how it is being, what is the structure of it, and how it is used, what is its chemical properties, physical properties, etc. So all is that I would like to request each and every student of mine to be regular in class, and please be attentive, because as you all know that we need to have 75% of attendance for appearing the exam, and your examination is going to be very strict. Therefore, be sincere in your studies, because time and tide waits for none. So use every bit of your time and be sincere in every minute. So that's what I want to advise my students. And thank you so much, and welcome you all again to Sri Jayadev College of Pharmaceutical Sciences.
Jai Jagannath. Thank you.
So it's the time to welcome Ms. Vishakha Tripathi. Ms. Tripathi will be taking your pharmaceutics 1 classes. Okay, maybe some technical issue. The moment madam will join, we'll join her back once again. And with that, I'd like to request Mrs. Anasuya Sahu, madam. And Anasuya Sahu, madam, will be taking your pharmacochemistry 1. Are you present, ma'am? Yes, ma'am.
A very good afternoon to everyone present here. Respected Honorable Chairman Sir, Principal Ma'am, Jana Sir, Coordinator, Veer Sir, the respected faculty members, the parents and the dear students. On behalf of Sri Jayadev College of Pharmaceutical Sciences, my heartiest welcome to all the dear students and my best wishes to start your new life journey in pharmacy profession. Myself, Anushya Sahu, I am going to take your classes on pharmaceutical chemistry 1. I will try my level best to help you to solve your problems regarding the studies, and if any technical issues or problems, and I would like to tell, be sincere, be attentive and focused on your studies. And overall, I would like to say, always not only try to be a good student, always try to be a good person. And my good luck to all the dear students for your bright future in this pharma profession. Thank you all.
Thank you, madam. Thanks for your address. With that, I would like to welcome Mr. Kedar Behra, sir. And Mr. Kedar Behra, sir, will be taking your pharmaceutics.
Yeah. Hello.
Yeah, you are audible. Please carry on, sir.
Yes, sir. Good afternoon to all of you. Respected Chairman, sir. Respected Principal, ma'am. Respected OSD, sir. And my dear colleagues and my dear students. So let me introduce first myself, Kedar Behra. I welcome you all, my dear students, for that from the Jayadev College, and I teach you pharmaceutics 1. And in this topic, actually everybody should know about that tablet and capsules. And here we just in the pharmaceutics, we just discuss about what the different type of formulations are there and how to distribute the drugs and what are the different type of formulas. We only the students are knowing about that tablet and capsules, but there is so very different formulations are available in the healthcare systems, like suppositories, pressories, dotches, enemas, inserts, emulsions and suspensions. But what are these things? And what are the definitions of these things, and how to prepare these formulations, and how to apply these formulations. And I just give a detailed idea about that, and how to sell these products, and how to prepare these products. So, best of luck, my dear students, and best of luck for your future also. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you for your address. So, may I request Mr. Sandeep Dey, sir? Mr. Sandeep Dey will be taking your HAP class. Mr. Sandeep Dey, am I audible?
Good afternoon, sir. Good afternoon, Chairman, sir. Good afternoon, Principal, madam. And good afternoon to Jana, sir, and all my seniors and colleagues. I welcome all my students to a esteemed college, like esteemed and historic college of Sri Jayadev College of Pharmaceutical Sciences. And I congratulate you to get a chance, so that I congratulate you as you have got a chance to study pharmacy in this college, in this historic esteemed college. And in this college, I will be taking or discussing HAP, human anatomy and physiology classes. In the classes, I will discuss with you. We'll have an interaction for this human anatomy and physiology. whatever you have studied in the plus two and taking forward, we will discuss what is required of pharmacy and what is inside your syllabus in diploma pharmacy. And I wish you very best for your bright future. Be consistent in good work in your study so that you have a good future. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. This is the time to welcome Ms. Swagatika Das, madam.
Okay. Good afternoon, all of you present in this meeting.
Yes.
My respected chairman, sir, principal, madam, and Jenna, sir. First of all, I would like to welcome all the students who join DPharm course in this institute. And myself, Ms. Swagatika Das from Pharmaceutical Chemistry Department, I am going to teach you biochemistry and clinical pathology. First of all, what is biochemistry? The name itself indicates that biochemistry means biological chemistry or chemistry of a living system, and clinical pathology means the examination or the pathological examination which of our body fluids like urine and blood. Okay. And we will detail go through the structure of the biological system, the metabolic process which undergoes in our body, that's all. Okay. And I assure you that I will provide my level best to in this subject to understand you that what is biochemistry. And thank you all and last.
Thank you, madam. And last but not least, may I request Mr. Satyapriya Mahapatra, sir, to come and address. Satyapriya Mahapatra, sir. And sir will be taking your HSC class.
Okay. First of all, good afternoon. Hello. Am I audible?
Yeah.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir. First of all, good afternoon to our honorable authorities and respected principal, madam, and all sirs and ma'am. And a warmest welcome to our dear student, to a new profession in pharmacy. I am Mr. Satyapriya Mahapatra from Pharmacological Department, and I will teach you about health education and community pharmacy. Okay, thank you. Once again, welcome to a new career.
Thank you, sir. Thanks for your brief introduction and address. So with that, dear students, this is the team of our academics to enrich you with knowledge and exposure so that tomorrow you can come out from the college to the society to serve humankind as a healthcare professional. We will not leave any stone unturned to give you the exposures and inputs, but all of us, at last it is all you and your mindset, how to develop and how much to conclude as a professional. With that few words, I would like to congratulate all students for joining this college, this premium college, which will definitely add value to your future endeavor. So with that, it is the time to conclude. I think all the academicians or all this is over now. So may I request Mr. Aditya Prasad Baliyar Singh, sir, to come up and making a concluding remark with a vote of thanks to our dignitaries. Will you please unmute yourself and tell, sir. Yes, sir, you are audible.
Thank you, sir. Please. Jayadev, the incarnation of Vasudeva, I am starting the vote of thanks. So it is a time honored custom in every occasion for or to propose vote of thanks. So it is my privilege to propose a vote of thanks in this occasion of our orientation program in Diploma Pharmacy I, on behalf of college and the entire community and fraternity of our college, extend my heartiest thanks to our honorable chairman, Sir Dr. P.C. Tripathi, for his blessings and advice, which will definitely enlighten and encourage us. We are all inspired by your great words, sir. I want to extend my generous thanks to our respected OST, Mr. Ashan Jena, for his valuable suggestion to the student. I am very much thankful to our principal for her excellent presentation, advice, making this program very meaningful. Thanks to all our teaching faculty for joining with us. I like to extend my sincere thanks to Dr. Prithviraj Mahapatra, HOD, Diploma in Pharmacy, for his continuous work. A lot of thanks to our dear students and budding stars and the assets of our institution. I wish you all a bright future and peaceful life. My special thanks to Dr. Mihirkar for his great effort, coordination, making this program a grand success. Once again, thank you all for your cordial cooperation. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. With that, we may conclude with the permission, Principal Madam. Few words.
So, dear students, I wish you all the very best for your future. Get more success in life and make us feel proud always. Thank you.
Thank you, madam.
Thank you, madam.
And with all that, we are concluding the session today. And once again, welcome you all students to the family of Sri Jayadev College of Pharmaceutical Sciences. We definitely want to see you prosper and be a great professional serving the humankind. Thanks. And thank you all teachers, faculties and dignitaries. With that, we are concluding. Thank you. Thanks a lot.